That water main break caused a sudden change of plans for a closure on the main road into Garden of the Gods. We told you this morning that that main entrance lane into the park was closing today and through the weekend. The work at the park is to replace a current water line with one that's larger. Because crews with Springs Utilities diverted to the repair job on Academy, the road closure at Garden of the Gods is rescheduled for tomorrow.